Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart?
Oh, I see. each person or the group?
I wish it was per person, but it's not.
So, say it again, $15.
$55 and $90.
15-minute
ride, half hour.
How much the 30 minutes ride? And then before that?
$35.
For how many minutes?
15 minutes. How far can you go? 15 minutes. Go down to the Peabody Hotel, go up on Main Street, circle around to the Gibson Guitar Factory, and go right back here. It's very nice.
Every person?
No, the group.
The group?
Yeah. And I've been driving for a long time, so I can answer questions, and I can also tell you history and point out different things, so.
Guys, the same price.
Yeah. I'm just way more experienced than these guys. I've been driving
for a while. Yeah, we get it.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, pop on.
We pay later.
Okay, so my name's Karen. The horse's name is Luke. We're in a little bit of a hole right here, so when we leave, there's gonna be a little bump.
Yun mas mo dito sa harap. Yan ako. Sila nagbibuhan ng pic.
Ito, ito. Video. Video ito.
At tingnan mo naman kung di sumarang Cinderella.
Ayan. Barreto. Kaso naman nakakumi. Mahirap naman ito. Ito kasi ito. Parang magandang pag-ending.
So what did y'all do for dinner tonight?
Excuse me?
What did you do for dinner tonight?
We had a dinner in the...
In our restaurant, in a Filipino restaurant.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like about, I would say like about 30 minutes from here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we're good.
So are you staying downtown?
No, we're going back to Greenville.
Greenville City.
He lives in Greenville.
Yeah.
Kaya guys, naka-ano pa tayo, naka-kala. Horse riding. During what time is it now? 9 o'clock? Almost 9 o'clock?
Yay! Look at this car, y'all.
Wow, look at this car here.
Oh, wow. Come to Memphis like 30 years ago, you wouldn't have even come downtown. Like, this was just a bad area of town. Nobody came down.
Nobody wants to hang around here.
Pardon me?
Nobody wants to hang around here.
Well, now it's the second most policed area in Memphis, so it's one of the safest places in the city.
So
that was like 30 years ago.
Marcy, your new name is Caramel. Yeah.
What's the name of the horse?
His name is Coop.
Coop.
The only horse in downtown since 1869. It's been right here since 1925.
So it's only like one owner here? All the...
No, there's four.
Oh, there are four?
Yeah, those are the horses in London.
It's like we are in London though.
Peabody Hotel, gusto ko sabi niya.
Yes, gusto ko sabi niya.
Oo, oh, yung Peabody. Yun yung sa loob ng docks na nagpa-parade.
First time mo makasakay na kabayo mo?
First time pala.
At least hindi tayo nagkamali. Magandang ending. Si Pita mo gusto yan mga ganito? That's him? I know that. It's a he's gonna be okay. That's a friendly
Kung bahay, slow down sa akin. Parang may tapon, buwa ko na yun.
you're gonna be here for your life.
Do what?
You're gonna be here now. You're gonna stay here in Memphis?
Oh, I don't know. So this is the Orpheum Theater. This is where they do like Broadway shows and off-Broadway shows. It's built in 1928.
1924. 1928. Wow. How 28?
Nakita before. Kasi hindi ako sumakay dito. Hindi ako sumasakay sa Skelay. Palis. Gibson. Ganda ng ilaw sa taas. Oh. Gibson. Diyan yung ano NBA. Thank you.